I had a chance to sit in that seat for 6 years. There's a picture of me right there. But there's a rocket motor built into the seat. So as a last resort, if your jet's going to crash, you can eject out. Typical G-forces are 12 to 14 Gs. So immediately after ejection, most pilots are 2 inches shorter.